So where am I? Oh, right, I was in the desert, right. Alright. So, not really sure what I'm wanting to do. Let's see if this guy has anything. He's got recoveries. I'll buy one, I guess. Okay, whatever. Bicky keep. Okay, thank you. And I can't really help Jackass with whatever she's wanting to do here. I'm not strong. I'm not high left level to do it. At least, oh, I'm finally able to see my XP gauge. So that's nice. Gauge, gauge, whatever. I say gauge because this is how I say it. All right. So our objective. Let's see what our objective is. We're here. Oh, I had to go to the factory, right. Do you want, I can get a, yeah, there's a thing right over there. All right. Okay. Yeah, it was, all right. We can go over here, ah.
Oh, 2B, hello. Are you ready to go? The machines you seek to form an alliance with my village are hiding out here. Still, you should probably be careful. We machines can be rather unpredictable.
Even you?
In truth, yes. Now that we're cut off from the network, we no longer share data with each other. We can speak, of course, but I find that language contains many ways to hide one's true intentions.
It certainly does.
Just a fly to keep up with me. Alright. Or he. Alright. He. Wait, can I talk to these guys? I can. Okay, so pretty much they're all the same.
Down this corridor if you would.
I hate, okay. I can't like follow it, I can't walk next to him. Cause like if I walk, I'm too slow, but if I run, I'm too quick. Like, ugh. I don't know, I have that, I just feel like I have that problem sometimes. Wrong Pascal, you gotten stuck? I should probably adjust my mic audio like on OBS just so it stopped, I stopped having to edit it.
This all seems pretty shady if you ask me.
So why are you still here?
Well, I brought you this far, didn't I? It's my duty to see this through to the end.
Appreciate it.
Act accordingly.
The door leads to the sanctum of his grace.
Okay. Yo, hold up, I gotta get a, take a little detour from your god real quick. Gotta pick this item. Oh, there's another one. So this robot up here is supposed to be a deity of some kind?
Hello. My name is Pascal. I'm here to discuss the peace treaty.
His wondrous grace has become a god.
Oh
Okay, yeah. With such unique perspectives. I wonder if there's a way to collect. Less talk, more running.
2B to bunker. We've had a run-in with hostile machines at the abandoned factory. We need an immediate escape route. Operator,
what's that? Communications are currently unstable.
Looks like a stress signal.
Oh my goodness.
Damn it.
Should probably take the spear off because it's not very good.
The door on the other side of the room just opened.
Other side, we're on this side. Sells that. There you go.
Whoa. 2B. It's me, 9S.
9S?
The fuck?
I hacked into this machine from the bunker. I'm controlling it. I'm gonna break into these factory systems and get you out of here. Don't do anything too
reckless
to me. We'll meet up later on. They
beat you up.
Don't kill me.
Oh. Okay. Well, you asked nicely, so sure. Nah, not worth my time. The large ones are better. I guess I kind of saved you. How could God allow it? But who did all this down here? I didn't do any of this. I mean, I pretty much slaughtered all the ones up there, but... That was because they were trying to kill me, so it was self-defense. I mean, at the beginning it was self-defense. The other part was more of a precautionary... motives. Now. Yeah, I could do that. I could kill you too. Auto heal is really nice. Oh, there's something over there. Wait, let's go. Ooh, I could save here. Get out of the way.
Connection's too unstable to use the transporter.
Doesn't look like I can go that way, so... Yeah, I can't go that way. So I guess I have to go the way I was already going. I mean, this... Oh, huh? Oh. Oh, these are suicide robots. Okay, hey. Oh, I can't do that. If I just jump over them, I'm okay. Oh, I can't go grab that one. Oh. Keep going. Okay. Oh, I thought those were things I could open. Wait, was there something else? Ooh, what's down here? Nothing? Okay. Those things are pretty cool. Yeah, I'll just cease your phone. Pascal, I don't know if you're agile enough to keep up with me. Did I go the wrong way? I guess I went the wrong way. Right, I'm supposed to go inside. Couldn't get over him. Like, this is the easiest way to grind in the world.
The door's open. Keep moving.
All right.
You know, I took that elevator. Maybe I wasn't supposed to take that elevator. Maybe I was supposed to go this way. Yeah, I haven't seen this part before. Yeah, what are you gonna do, huh? Nothing, that's what. Yo, I loved these things as a kid. What the fuck? Okay. Okay, I need to heal. Okay, I didn't realize these were... Something's happening. Sorry, didn't mean to hit you. To hit me. Get out of here. Stop killing him. I can't go that way for whatever reason. I have to go this way. Nope, nothing among the debris. Alright. And corpses. Why there? What was that? If I do this to him just off screen, he won't be able to target me. Ah, there we go. Threat eliminated. Save. Okay. I can't believe I was that close, really.
The connection's too unstable to use the transporter.
You don't say. Box, not, you know. Oh, right. Why didn't we just go the way we came? It would have been a much shorter trip. I need my weapons for this one. It tells me there's a boss battle up ahead. Big boy? Oh, that's a big boy.
Alert. Energy shield detected over enemy unit. Physical defense shield detected. Analysis.
What do I do? What do I do?
Attacks are ineffective.
Oh, now what?
Large energy supply detected within this factory. Proposal. Energy source should be destroyed.
9S, that Goliath we just encountered.
I got it. I've been keeping an eye on you. I'm gonna shut off power to the factory now.
Do it!
What? I've been dodging like crazy.
Factory.
Hold up.
System at 80% control. Hang in there, 2B. 98.
There's the 100. At the pace you're going, you should be at 100 by now.
I just shut down the electrical grid.
Enemy shield deactivated.
Ow. Oh, I gotta get rid of its legs, okay. Be good to get rid of this tail too. No, I wanna target the tail. Ugh. Ow. Oh goodness. Oh goodness. Okay, I gotta jump over those. I got a big leg back here. Okay. No, damn it. I couldn't heal. If I stayed in the ground, I would have died. And if I jumped up, and I can't heal in the air for whatever reason. I'm back here. Oh, well, I guess I'm... Before he does it, I'm just gonna... There we go.
2B! I just shut down the electrical grid.
Enemy shield deactivated.
I gotta get these legs. Come on, target the leg. There you go. It doesn't have its tail in the air. I know your attack patterns now, it's over. So I had to go. This way?
Proceed toward the guide marker.
Okay. I didn't look at the mini-map, right? I usually don't look at it. Not one of the tougher ones, but I gotta say that was one of more of my favorite ones. An interesting kind of boss. Yeah, I gotta say that's probably one of my favorite boss battles so far. Hey, no, I came that way, didn't I? Oh, okay. What was that? I thought I saw something over there. Whatever. Oh, this leads up with the old ruins. Okay. Oh, it's Pascal's engine that's throwing me off. Get over here. So they pretty much slaughtered all the robots in here, alright. I'm starting to recognize where I am. So yeah, the bins are here. But they just jumping into the lava. Or magma at this point. Yeah, it's more magma than I guess. Oh yes they are. You're not unreachable for me. But wait, they want to die. Am I doing them a favor then? Am I giving them what they want if I kill them? So I can't kill them or I'm giving them exactly what they want. Oh, okay.
Why? Why did you have to die?
Oh.
It's not fair! My only brother. Kill them! I'll kill them! I swear I'll kill them all!
Do I have to fight him now? I swear.
That was certainly something. I had no idea such a vast space existed beneath the abandoned factory.
That's what you're thinking of, okay.
Investigate as soon as possible. When I do, perhaps you'd be willing to join me?
No thanks.
Where am I supposed to go from
here? I'm heading back to the resistance camp. What about you?
Back to the village. I have plenty on my plate there.
I see.
Isn't there a place to go? Oh yeah, over here. Right, I have to go down
this
from
the resistance camp.
Say again? I'm not receiving.
Scanning for interference.
The machine requesting him backup. Forces in range. Please, we can.
Let's move.
Does it mean I can't teleport to them if I do this? I'm gonna stop here. I've been going long enough. Ah. Alright. I think that was a pretty good amount. Alright. yeah. Alright, so thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Leave a like if you did. And I'll see you in the next one, I guess. Wherever, while we deal with the resistance camp, whatever is going on with that.